Louisiana shit. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year like
first off, Amsterdam, I'ma say you better make some motherfucking noise for yourself, cause you killing this shit tonight.
Welcome to my page. My name is Terry Matt. Thank you for clicking play, and I hope that you guys will subscribe to my page. I hope to see you guys again very soon and follow my journey as a flight attendant. I have a lot of cool stories to share, and you guys are gonna love it. You're not gonna be disappointed. First of all, this is my first vlog, so this is pretty exciting for me. It took a lot out of me to do this. So let's get to it. So first off, this vlog is about going to Amsterdam to go see Drake in concert. I went to the Assassination Tour and it was amazing. And for those that know me, I'm a huge Drake fan. I love all his albums. If you say something bad about Drake, be ready to fist fight. So backtrack a bit. I went with Shantice, my friend. She's also a flight attendant. Shout out to Shantice. Go follow her on Instagram and her YouTube page. Ended up linking up in Amsterdam. She flew from Newark, New Jersey. I flew a straight flight from Detroit to Amsterdam. I flew Delta One. That was my first time flying Delta One, and it was amazing. Once you fly Delta One, you never want to go back. As soon as I walked on the plane, the flight attendant, she was like, would you like some champagne? And of course, I'm like, wow, like, yeah, sure, of course. Anyway, I also met up with James, my friend James. I met him while I was in Paris. Ended up just vibing off of the fact that we both like Drake. So all three of us went together. All right, guys, so I feel like I'm kind of boring you guys. I'm going to just go through a little bit, go a little faster. And I'm going to start off with before the show. Did a lot of sightseeing. We had some time on our hands. So we're ready to see a little bit of Amsterdam. But I'm just going to show you a little bit, taste of what happened. All right, cool.
How amped are y'all to go to Drake's concert?
I'm super amped, and Tori's opening. I love Tori.
That's bae.
No, but. Sorry, no, thank you. Sorry, Tori. First time getting floor seats.
You already know I'm excited. I'm a huge Drake fan. That's bae. That's bae.
You don't stay in this. How you gonna act?
I'm twerking.
You twerking?
Oh my god!
I'm throwing out my best moves.
I'm not getting no
sympathy.
Actually, I'm gonna say pick Terry.
Aww.
That's your number one fan.
Absolutely. Drake concert tonight. I'm your brother shit. All that other shit. About to go see Anne Frank Museum. What does it smell like in here, Shanti? It's just mouth it.
This is kind of giving me horse vibes. Do you smell it? Yeah, definitely the zoo. It smells like shit.
Oh, that's romantic.
What, this group boat tour?
I'm confused. James is saying that this is Anne Frank's house, but how is it Anne Frank's house when everything looks brand new? Somebody's capping. Major.
Big cat.
Big cat.
He's a big cat.
So you said tickets is
AnneFrank.org.
Online only?
In other words, going to the Anne Frank Museum didn't go as planned. Tickets were oversold. It's one of those museums where you have to basically order tickets at least a month or 2 months in advance.
Shanti's about to get ran over by a bike. This is where we're going. Let's check it out. This was Shantice's choice, so if it is poopity scoop, then her and I are gonna have some problems. It better be good.
Absolutely not.
This is our food.
We had to stop because James started cheating in Uno. So he started making up stuff. We don't know what he's talking about. But
he's trying to. He don't like me clearly.
We about to pregame for this concert.
So fast forward, after the pre-gaming, we got to the concert, we were floor seats, we were able to be pretty much as close as we wanted to Drake. Somewhere in the concert, before Drake got on stage, it was Tory Lanez and Baka. He's super dope. After that, there was a point of period where we can go, you know, get snacks or drinks or go get, you know, I got the shirt from the tour. But I ended up meeting this really cool, cute guy from the Netherlands, and I just ended up just kicking it with him the whole concert. So I didn't even spend time with Shantice or James during the concert. I see videos of me and him. We were just having the greatest time ever, living it up. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. That is actually it. I tried to sum everything up as much as I could because I had a lot of video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I hope that you guys subscribe. Yes, click this link right here. Click subscribe to my page, and I want you guys to continue to follow my journey. I promise to give you more insight on my career and all the adventures that I plan on going on, the adventures that I've already been on. I plan to give you consistent content as best as I can. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for subscribing, and I hope to see you back again soon. Peace.